Tennis has been one of the most played and renowned games in the world, and many big brands have played a part in its success. Babolat has been one of the foremost innovators and has had a big impact on the history of tennis. This can be seen through the development of strings and rackets, but also in a more behind-the-scenes capacity with their stringing and customization machines. From a stringing and customization standpoint, they have been at the pinnacle for decades. Their stringing machines have combined reliability, precision, ease of use, and inspire confidence among touring professionals when they turn up at any event. The fact that the Babolat Star 4 is still used by the most prominent traveling stringing company is a testament to the brand's quality. Their RDC machine has also allowed racket technicians the ability to measure and adjust a racket's specifications so that the weight, balance, and swing weight can be fine-tuned to each individual player's needs. Welcome to the Rich Rabbit. And today, we'll be talking about Babolat, a brand that has played a major part in the success of tennis. But first things first, if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do consider doing it. And don't forget to click the bell icon. A year after tennis was born, Pierre Babolat would change the sport forever. In 1875, at his home in Lyon, France, Babolat fashioned racket strings from sheep intestines, a process that was deemed revolutionary. Babolat strings would stand the test of time, helping to produce some of the game's greatest champions, including 19-time major winner Rafael Nadal. It also provided the foundation of a five-generation family business that continues to thrive 150 years later. The company's roots and reputation started with the invention of tennis racket strings and eventually expanded its footprint to produce some of the best quality tennis, squash, and badminton equipment. In 1925, Albert Babolat introduced the VS natural gut string, taking the company and the sport to another level in France. A group of players known as the Musketeers received string samples listed alphabetically. When the four players, Jean Borotra, Jacques Brugnon, Henri Couchet, and René Lacoste reached sample V, it was agreed V is superior, hence the name V Superior or VS. Lacoste and Suzanne Longlen became the first players to win the French Open with Babolat strings. Wait, we've done a video on René Lacoste and his brand, so do have a look at it after this. Their VS natural gut strings have evolved quite extensively over the years, with coatings being added to help increase its life as well as hold up better in extreme weather situations. It is quite uncommon that the gut is used for a full stringing job on tour now. However, its comfort, tension maintenance, and power are still used by between 30 to 40% of the professionals as part of a hybrid. With that in mind, Babolat had to join the polyester revolution, and they have done so with large success. Their RPM blast string is one of the most popular strings among professionals. It is always in the top three types of string used at any big event. In the wake of World War II, manufacturers' interest in synthetic materials led Babolat to invent the first synthetic string in 1955, known as elascord. In 1981, the company introduced the first electric stringing machine called the Exclusive. This machine was a more reliable means of stringing by having a computerized electric motor control the tension, allowing for more accuracy. The following year, Babolat released Elastocross, an innovative racket string protector which functions to prolong an installed string's lifespan. In 1992, Babolat created the Racket Diagnostic Center technology, allowing for a quick and reliable diagnosis of a racket's weight, balance, swing weight, and flexibility. 2 years later, Babolat introduced its first tennis racket, the iconic Pure Drive. The success of this racket was celebrated with Carlos Moya's 1998 win at the French Open. After its introduction in the mid-90s, the Pure Drive racket lays a huge claim to changing the game as we know it. Gone are the days of serve and volleying dominating the tour. The extra power and spin potential available from the Pure Drive has allowed players to move further back and be able to hit shots never before possible, creating angles and added power to pass anyone who ventured forward. Since then, every racket has become more powerful, with a wider range of rackets available in the 300 gram mark than any other. Further technological advancements of the racket arrived 5 years later with Woofer, an interactive system of a racket's frame and strings when making contact. Babolat tennis balls came into play in 2001. And 2 years later, the company started selling tennis clothing, footwear, and accessories. During 2003, the French company teamed up with Michelin, the world's leading tire expert, to create its first shoe. Babolat discovered that in tennis, 80% of movements are lateral or diagonal. They worked with their R&D team to develop shoes 100% dedicated to the movements in tennis. Furthermore, tennis star Nadal adopted the launch of the new Aero racket concept. It is the world's first aerodynamic frame and bestseller at Merchant of Tennis. 2 years later, Nadal won the first of his many French Open titles using rackets and strings produced by Babolat, a company that began in a home just over 450 kilometers south of Paris. The Pure Aero took the power and maneuverability of the Pure Drive and added a frame design to maximize spin. When looking at the aggressive swing angle of Nadal, Babolat reworked the frame geometry to allow the racket to cut through the air. This allowed the player to turn a faster swing into more spin. During the 2005 season, American Andy Roddick signed a contract with Babolat to wear team all-court shoes. The professional tennis player was known for using the Pure Drive Roddick, a customized version of the Pure Drive Tour and a bestseller. In 2010, Babolat helped Nadal stay on top by launching RPM Blast, a string optimized for spin production. 3 years later, Babolat launched the Play Pure Drive, a sensor racket that collects data on a player's game and transfers to a smartphone or tablet application for analysis. Unfortunately, this company does not exist without controversy. It manufactures vibrosorbs, the functionality of which has been questioned in the past. Some of its dampeners have flown out of players' rackets, and some dampeners are too thick. The best tennis dampeners will stay in, which means they interfere with the optimal aerodynamics of the swing. In 2015, the officials of the French Open decided to change from Dunlop to Babolat tennis balls. This caused quite a stir among players during the tournament, many of whom felt that Babolat tennis balls were fast and difficult to control. However, people seem to love Babolat products despite these controversies. Today, Babolat is known as the oldest racket sport company and is found in more than 100 countries. Since 1998, the current CEO of the family-owned business is Eric Babolat. Babolat has changed the game by providing new rackets that are lightweight but still have a great feel. These rackets would go best with the PowerSorb weighted vibration dampener because of the excess power Babolat rackets can provide. And with that, it's time for my tennis lesson and I'll take a hike. But we sure hope that you liked the video and found it informative. If you did, then, well, you know the rest. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Your valuable suggestions are very important to us, so do post them in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next video.